Ciao, I am Emme and she is Effe. We are from Italy and since 2015 we are living the European dream in the mighty Germany. Besides our daily corporation grind, we already had some great adventures together. We drove around Norway and Iceland, skied on the Dolomites, crossed the sands of Iran and Jordan, sailed the Mediterranean Sea and trekked beautiful mountains. In our last video, you have seen us driving 1200 plus kilometers in 2 days to reach the southern Italian region of Campania, the land of mozzarella, of pizza and the best espresso in the world. What we barely mentioned is that we are here today because our friends Ezio and Giusy are getting married, and not only are we super happy for them, but also very honored that they chose to invite us to their special day. Giusy and Ezio have been together for a long time now and they are two of the most beautiful, sensible and kind people that we know. So a big kiss to the bride and the groom. And for you viewers, welcome to the wedding of the year.
Hi guys.
Hi.
After the big travel yesterday and a lot of pizza yesterday evening with our friends, we are ready for this first and best wedding of 2021. Auguri Ezio and Giusy, and let's see if we can survive.
Auguri.
We have to go now, almost late. Let's go.
And we are off to the wedding. Will we find the church? On time? We don't know. We're trying to figure out the way to go. It's already 30 outside and I'm already melting.
But it's sunny and we are happy for them.
Yay!
My stomach is so prepared to eat all day long.
Mine not.
We had some stomach stretching yesterday evening with a good pizza. Lunch? Dinner? Is it a lunch or a dinner? It's like a southern Italian lunch. It starts at lunch and it finishes after dinner.
Wedding day started with a beautiful ceremony in a basilica as old as 1600 years. Yes, that's right, the church was built in the 5th century and it is far from being the oldest sculpted piece of rock around here. Right in front of the piazza, where we met the other invitees, we got to admire the archaeological park of Paestum. We parked right in front of the Athena temple. How do you imagine it getting more Italian than this?
You're my sweetheart. about to come my way. Nothing can ruin my day, no matter what anyone does or say. I smile at fools. No, I don't care, cause I am on my way. Up and I won't stop, I won't slow down. Steady on my feet, I'm gonna rise. Up, no, I won't stop, it is my time. Cause I know what it's like to be broke. What it's like when nothing goes your way. So I'm gonna let myself enjoy the fruit from this lucky day. Yeah, I am on my way. I won't slow down. Yeah, I am on my way.
The ceremony is over in the church, and now it's time for the aperitivo for the guests.
I'm strolling down the street with all of my favorite songs on repeat. I'm dancing through. Everything's about to come my way, and I don't care if you.
Do you like the aperitivo location, Effe?
Yes. Look at this.
I don't care, cause I am on my way. Up, and I won't stop. I won't slow down. Steady on my feet, I'm gonna ride.
Right after the ceremony, we moved to the nearby reception location where aperitivo, dinner and party were going to take place. Italian TV programs notoriously present weddings in Napoli as orgies of food which never ends, with crazy kitsch furnitures and impossibly loud invitees. So, to be honest, we approached the party after the ceremony with a bit of apprehension, but our concerns were truly unfounded. The food was abundant for every stomach, and we certainly had the best mozzarella of our lives, but fortunately we were not forced to eat ourselves to death in any crazy eating competitions.
I won't slow down. So I'm just gonna let myself enjoy the fruit from this lucky day. I am on my way.
So the aperitivo is over, Effe. And now we enter the restaurant. Are you already full?
Yes, I am.
Is there still space in your stomach? A little bit.
In the next 5 hours, we've got time to eat.
Unbelievably still alive. Our smartphone battery has run out though, so I'm in the car charging the battery for the second half of the evening. By now we have eaten the first and second course, and we had the sorbetto after some dancing, but we still have half of the lunch, which is the guancia di manzo, which is meat, and then fragole and bufala, so the fruit with the mozzarella di bufala and after that the dessert and the wedding cake. So we are still halfway through and it's 6:22 p.m. We entered the restaurant at 4, so we are already eating since 2 hours, and it will go on until at least 8 or 9 p.m. and then we will dance and have a party for Ezio and Giuseppina. I think that at this point there is a good chance we will survive this.
Okay, so let's get back there.
Mask, phone.
We did it, Effe! We did it! We survived!
And we even got a bomboniera!
Bomboniera!
Bomboniera! Did you like the matrimonio?
One of the best!
One of the best! They're very nice! And now shower and bed, finally!
Finally! It's been 12 hours! 12
non-stop hours. And everything was really good. We eat, we drink, we dance.
Seems we survived this wedding after all, but we are not out of the blue waters of Campania just yet. We plan to drive to Napoli and board a fantastic sailing boat for a 5-day sea life. Make sure to subscribe to catch our next video where we will test our maritime skills and fail miserably.